Hi guys, my name is Dr. Sandeep Jain, CEO of Acme Visa Solution. I'm just standing in Ottawa, just in front of Parliament building. And I'm here to talk about Bill C-97 that has been passed recently in the Canadian Parliament at this place. In this bill, there is a new College of Canadian Immigration Consultants and Citizenship has been passed, and the government is going to enforce things on ghost consultants. Now, it would be impossible for ghost consultants and the consultants without any authority by the Government of Canada to practice Canadian immigration law. That's a big change, actually, you know, to nab ghost consultancy and to protect the public from a lot of frauds and cheating. So that's really a great proposal by the government. Now the government can control the things better. There would be more powers to CBSA and the immigration officials, and even the members of Canadian Immigration and the College of Immigration Consultants, they can report CBSA or to other authorities in foreign jurisdiction about ghost consultancy, and the government is going to take very hard decisions on that. Thank you.